So my greatest wish and for the future of the internet and in the case of Costa Rica is that we get truly universal access, but access where people are not just simply downloading and seeing things, but they're creatively mixing, reconnecting, so it stays an open platform, an infrastructure that has true reach, and that across all this range of languages and brain power, we have a global, connected, sort of nuclear engine of creativity.